Getty Center. I'm Jim Cuno, President and CEO of the Getty, and I'm delighted that you're visiting us today. The Getty's four programs work together to preserve the world's cultural heritage and present it for you to enjoy. At the center, you can explore the museum's five gallery pavilions to see works of art from the Middle Ages until today. Visit the Research Institute to see exhibitions that present highlights from the special collections of the Research Library, one of the largest art libraries in the world. Stop by the East Building to learn about the work of the Conservation Institute, dedicated to the conservation of the world's cultural heritage. And the Getty Foundation, a major supporter of conservation and scholarship worldwide. Enjoy free tours of the galleries throughout the world and hear insights from curators, artists, and other experts on our free multimedia players available in the entrance hall. Explore the architecture and gardens. Look for fossils in our travertine stones and enjoy panoramic views of Los Angeles. Also enjoy a meal at our cafes, restaurants, or coffee carts. For hours and prices, plus a full list of today's events, use your smartphone. Go to getty.edu/@center. As you leave the tram and begin your visit, look for signs directing you to elevators and other facilities. Our staff and volunteers can assist you. And please remember to pay for your parking at one of the pay stations on the tram plaza or in the garage before returning to your car. Enjoy your day with us at the Getty.
Perseus, the hero. This son of Zeus was sent to kill Medusa, a creature so ugly that anyone who looked upon her was instantly turned to stone. In this movement, Perseus is represented by the trumpet. Listen as we hear him returning triumphantly from battle.
Nothing new under the sun.
Thank you for visiting the Getty Center today. I hope you're feeling recharged and inspired. I invite you to stay in touch with the Getty by joining our online communities. On our website, getty.edu, you can share thoughts about your visit, find behind-the-scenes videos, join discussions with curators, educators, and conservators, and explore and share your favorites from the art collection. Once you leave the tram, Getty staff and volunteers can help you sign up for free news about upcoming exhibitions and events, and share information about our other location, the Getty Villa in Malibu, which is dedicated to the arts and cultures of ancient Greece and Rome. If you haven't already paid for your parking, you can do so at the convenient pay stations on every level of the parking garage. Visitors are the center of everything we do at the Getty. I'm glad you came today. For the Getty, this is President and CEO Jim Cuno. I'll see you online and on your next visit.